Liberal professor tweets hate to Sarah Sanders, backlash is fierce. We have a serious problem in higher education. Liberal professors dominate the classes of impressionable, young college students. It's no wonder so many millennials these days are starry-eyed about socialism and communism. They're constantly being brainwashed by leftist ideology and conservative voices or shunned into silence. I expect those who teach to create critical thinkers, but that is not the outcome they are going for. Make no mistake, all that college tuition is going towards is creating future Democrats with a bit of actual learning only sprinkled in. The examples of liberal professors imparting their views on their student are endless. But in this case, the professor is imparting pure hate, and it is unacceptable. You may have seen pictures recently making the rounds of Sarah Huckabee Sanders, the White House press secretary, wearing a camouflage jacket while in Korea. The jacket was generously given to her by a U.S. Army Chinook pilot, Chief Warrant Officer Bobby Zeisleman, on a freezing cold day. What a gentleman! Chivalry is not lost. What a heartwarming story! How can liberals possibly taint such a wholesome event? Like this. Come on. We all have political views and some are strong and even emotional, but to be an educator to nurses, who are taught to care for people, and put out this hateful comment crosses the line. She should be absolutely ashamed of herself. I thought the left had big hearts? How come I never see that side of them? Instead I see hate and anger constantly pouring out from their mouths. It's sick. This is the kind of stuff we have to deal with when schools are filled with professors whose mission is not to educate but indoctrinate. I won't hold my breath for an apology, but people need to be aware of what these kids are being exposed to. Apparently this teacher is generally well liked by her students, but that makes her all the more dangerous.